New tonight, Cumberland County deputies made a big drug bust this week. They executed a warrant on Clinton Road in Autryville, and they found all these THC products, guns, pills, cash, and body armor. Police arrested John Davis and charged him in connection with the case. Now, deputies are encouraging parents to talk to their kids about food labels because these products, as you saw, look similar to the real thing, but they're all labeled and referenced as edibles.